Our prediction. We predict that the tennis ball with the weight inside it will fall faster because we are changing not only the mass, but the volume as well.
It has a smaller weight than normal tennis ball, and I'll let him drop.
Ball. Tennis ball with 200. Ready?
Conclusion. Based on the results of our experiment, we believe that it doesn't matter if you change the mass of the balls. The rate at which they fall to Earth will always be the same due to the effect of gravity.